now we'll see how to calculate some of first n numbers, natural numbers, in JavaScript. So JavaScript is embedded in HTML, so you can write JavaScript code in head section or body section or as an external file also. To write any JavaScript code, you have to write script tag. All the JavaScript code should be between script tag, and this comes automatically in iterator app. But if you are using notepad, then write language after script, to write language is equal to JavaScript. Now we'll declare variable. So var is a keyword which is used to declare the variable. Declare any variable. Suppose I'm giving sum. Now this zero, why I'm giving? Because initially value of sum is zero. First n means, suppose I say 3, so 1 plus 2 plus 3, it becomes 6. So that is called sum of first n natural. So n will declare. So this will accept by input. So to accept any input, we will have to use prompt. Prompt is a function which is used to accept the value from the user. So it accepts the data, number, any string. String means it can be any number, character, expression, anything. Enter any number. So if I now close this bracket, give semicolon. Each line in JavaScript is terminated by semicolon. Now, because prompt accepts the data in string form, so we have to convert into number because we want to calculate. So we can combine these both the term. So parse int, I have to write capital. Int means to convert. Parse means it is an inbuilt function. It parses the string into and returns integer value. Integer means whole a digit without decimal point, that is a whole number. Now we'll write. Now we want, we can use here looping, that is for executing a statement again and again till the condition is true. So you can use different type of looping structures, that is also called iteration. So you can use while loop, do while loop, for loop. So not to give a semicolon after any condition. Now curly bracket is used after condition, that is after while is iterative. It is used for executing the statements again and again. So use curly bracket here. When you want to execute more than one line, then write curly bracket. Sum is equal to sum plus n plus n. So give semicolon now here. Then we'll do decrement. So n is equal to n minus 1, or you can write n minus minus also, semicolon. All the JavaScript code should be written between script tag. First we'll close this curly bracket. We'll semicolon, and then we'll write curly bracket below. Now we will print the result. Now this, whatever is there between this curly bracket, it will get executed again and again till the condition is true. So this block of code get executed, the while block of code get executed till the condition is true. So now we'll print the result by alert. It is also a inbuilt function which is used to print the result with a message and OK button we get. So you can print the result by document.write or confirm function. So document.write prints the result on the web page. Some alert it gives, by alert you get the output in dialog box, alert dialog box with OK button. So here this is a message, plus is used to concat. This is not for addition. and this is what the answer last value will be stored, will get printed here. So this is, we want to print value of variable, then not to use double quotes for this, give semicolon. Now save your program, save as. Every JavaScript code, now already I had given name, so I'll give same name. So all JavaScript code is saved by, give any name, but extension should be .html. Now we will run this program in browser. It's here in, now you have to close this script tag. JavaScript is case sensitive, but HTML is not case sensitive. JavaScript is used for dynamic web pages. It is event driven. It is used for client side. So we'll run this. Now suppose I am entering number 3. So answer is 6. Okay. So not to worry about that line. Now suppose 4. 4 means 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. So till 3 it was 6. So 6 plus, that is 1 plus 2, 3. Then 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 4, 10. Okay. So this box we got by alert. So hope you understood the execution of this while loop. You can use even do while loop, even for loop you can use. So these are used for iteration. This is also called looping structures. So you can see how to load Androider app on your mobile. So this is Androider app. You can see my previous videos how to load Androider app. So thank you. Subscribe to my channel to get more updates. Thank you.